Two, one, go! Hello, everybody! Welcome back to this game. I'm your host, Stealing Kyblade. The last time that you saw me, I was... I don't care, Freddy. Okay, now, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. I did beat the game. I beat it like all the way through. That timer is not... Oh my God, it's not him! Yeah. Hold on, I need to turn down the volume a bit. Now where did I leave that volume button? I'm gonna be splitting this up into two parts. And I can't do the music because of copyright infringements. Okay. Red speed! That's gonna happen a lot. Which is why I bought so many cakes. You want to try to actually do as much damage to him as possible. Which means using every single strategy that you have in the book. Sorry, I was just thinking about something. Speed up! Wait, I have Freddy's ultimate combo. Come on, Foxy, you can do it. Bonnie. I know Foxy's like the fastest character in this game. Period. God dang it! Golden Freddy! He never really used to give me this much trouble. Not in the first one. Bunny hop! Bunny hop mirage! Ultimate combo, go! Yes! Yeah! And he just screams at you for the next 15 or so minutes. So, 15 minutes later, or 5 nights later. Yeah, so that's the ending. Also, if you wait to the end of the credits, I'll actually just link you the password to the second playthrough if you don't really want to play the first playthrough. I mean, if you guys want, I'll just display the password whenever. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this. I'll see you next time on whatever I do. Huh, that's interesting. Oh yeah, see you later, everybody. See you in Highblade. Signing out.